Good morning, Britain. Breaking news. Five people, three of them children, have died in a house fire in Sheffield. New overnight, a series of tornadoes has killed at least a dozen people across the United States. Children as young as two could soon be starting school, but is it too much too soon? I think I wanna marry you. George Clooney breaks women's hearts around the world, but who's the Brit who's stolen his?
Good morning, Britain.
And the One Direction boys exclusively reveal their relationship secrets.
Monday, 28th of April, 2014, live from ITV Studios in London. This is Good Morning Britain.
Thank you.